QV versus Sewickley Academy, September 7th, 1991. Hey. Who is that? Hi, Phil.
Meter the other day was knocked off of its track, and too much light was getting in the meter. That's what the problem was.
Thank you.
Beginning of the second period. 0-0.
Thank you. Ready, Matt.
Yeah.
Get out! Get out! Dr. Johnson did everything she asked him to do, and nothing has come of that. She said, well, we would be happy to support that in any way we can. I said, good.
You know, I'm so tired of making waves. You and I are the only ones who ever make waves.
My principal in Holland is that he needs to extend.
Well, I did the same thing. I wrote a letter.
I should have just written the letter and said he's going to write school, grad school, because I want him to grad school, right?
I know. That probably would have been better off. Why did he just get it till November?
I don't know.
Who knows? I have a story to tell you, too, about Ben's schedule, but...
Oh, I heard about it. Oh.
I turned the camera off.
Oh, Mike. Mike's done. No college for Mike.
No, it's not.
Can I talk?
No.
Well, can I just say this? Don't you think the kids on the academy look small? The team, I mean.
Oh, yeah. Well, and few numbers, too. But they seem to be well coached. You know, they're going to the ball real nice. And He's in the back defense in the middle. Let me see. There he is, right there, with walking around. You see him in the middle?
Oh, he really got it.
Oh, very short. Looks nice. He looks real handsome.
I love their jerseys.
I do too. I love them.
New this year?
No, they had them last year. The only thing wrong with them, it's real hard to read the numbers on the back. But they love them too. It's kind of a tradition. I hope we score soon, Wynn. There's one. Oh, Ben, nice head.
So what did Ben do for the yellow card?
Well, you know, I'm not sure. The two of them were fighting for position before the ball was even kicked. It was a dead ball foul.
Oh.
And I'd have to watch the tape again to see exactly what happened. Oh, yeah. Mike was so funny. He's such a school spirit guy, you know. He called this morning and he told JT that the message from the team was to be sure to bring the QV number one car.
Oh, yeah, the fire truck's not here. Nobody can understand where the fire truck for the academy.
Oh, I thought maybe that kid had just graduated, so the parents...
Yeah, they brought it the other day.
Oh. Well, who knows? They're going to be sorry they don't have it if they win.
Practice will not be fun this week if that happens.
Oh, please. I don't think the rest of their lives will be much fun if that happens. This is such a big game in their minds. I think Sewickley Academy was thrilled at halftime to have gotten out with a scoreless tie. They were really cheering each other. I think they'd love to get out of this. Of course, I'm so obtuse. I guess it has to. It's just an exhibition, right? I'm not sure if it goes into a shootout or no. Well, it's not. It's a non-section game, but it is a
scheduled thing.
But so this not, doesn't count as a defeat for...
Well, yeah, in their win-loss record, oh yes, counts on their win-loss record, but not whether or not they win their section titles or not. But it means a lot more than that. It's bragging rights.
Now, is Jordan playing? Have you seen him?
Oh, I don't think he plays soccer, does he?
Oh, soccer, that's right. Yeah. He plays basketball.
I haven't seen any. I haven't been over on the other side of the field. To tell you the truth.
I didn't know that.
Oh, I wonder if I have that on.
What? God, I'm getting out of here. I'll be back.
Okay. One after another. It's a nerve-wracking game. Yeah, they're keeping the pressure on, but I don't know. I'd sure like to see one go in the net. Ben's playing under the threat of he has a yellow card.
Who is?
Ben. Mm-hmm. A dead ball foul. I don't know what it was. Fighting for position, I guess. They gave him a card.
Who's marking it?
The Van Kirk boy. He's marking him like a blanket. Holy cow, Bob. Colin.
This is the beginning of the fourth period. 1-0 QV. Yeah. One in the can, as they say.
Yeah. Jack wants me to shoot some color here, so let's see. It's pretty bright. Pretty bright day for 400.
This is worrisome.
Hmm?
This is worrisome right here.
Thank you. Step off!
No!
Hit it!
Out!
Out!
Off!
Black!
Move!
Stop!
Stop!
3.5 minutes.
Holy.